This is Buck's Mill Waterfall. On the North Atlantic coast. Now looking due west towards Clovelly. Those white buildings there, that's now a tourist centre. It still is a working port for crayfish, lobster, haddock. And coming back the way we started.